guys, welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to show you how to build the most smallest house in Minecraft. So what you need is all the items in my inventory. You need a few dirt though. So first, we're going to dig a hole so we can place our bed. So this is where the bed will go. So we're going to place our furnace and then crafting table right here. So then, what you're going to do is either on this, or this, you can put your chest. So, I'm just going to put it right down there. So, once you got that, for the light, you're just going to break that and put it right under the furnace so you'll get a little torch. Now, to start, okay, sorry, I haven't built this in a long time, so yeah. So now what you can do, you can start building around. You can use dirt too. I know, right? So as you start building, this can be really small. Now you can build these smaller, but this is just a more simple way. So you place the door like that. And then just build that. And then you're pretty much done. Now, if you just like your door like this, you can just build it one more out. But to make it more compact, just build it the other way, like this. Less dirt. So this is a good house for noobs. So yeah. I'm gonna do time set night. Time set 13600. Good amount. Night. So as you can see, it produces enough light. And then you can sleep perfectly in bed. And then you'll wake up on your bed, not outside the house. All of the things are operable. Now if you want a double chest, you'll just break these two. And then place another chest right there. And there's your double chest. And then you can access the furnace and the crafting table easily. And you can break the torch if you want. And you can place another torch right there too. Or just one torch right there. So, yeah. As you can see, it's very hard to notice from the back, almost. So you can pretty much decorate it to make it look like a mountain or something. I don't know. Or just a giant blob of dirt or something. I don't know. So, anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you all next time.